closer to that 100 follower goal. Yeah. Can't wait to get that 1080p stream going. That's why I'm pushing for the 100 followers. Thanks everybody for following, liking the page. Tonight we're doing some more Division 2. Got probably about an hour and a half we can stream tonight. Got a little behind. I would have started by 8 o'clock, but I had some other stuff going on. So we're a little behind tonight, but we're going to get streaming here. Get playing here right now. And welcome to the stream. We're going to try and get some gear score going. I haven't seen my gear score come up yet, so I'm going to have to finish the last couple of missions. It still shows me as level 30. So I think I just got a couple missions.
Here. If we don't get food,
we got some good news for you. The original observational studies concluded.
Goddamn piece of shit! Open.
You won't believe what I found in here.
What?
Good news for you, Division. We just stumbled upon a Shade Tech cap.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire by the medical cap. Stinks down here.
Wires in this room. I found some.
Three civilians went into this museum to rip out some wires. One of them used to work there. Thought they could get in and out without being seen. Knowing the lay of the land doesn't exactly keep you safe from hyenas. Not when you're making a racket. Go check on them, will you?
Why did that come up like that? Whoops, my bad. I wasn't on this page. My other page. I'm an admin of. 2 of 3 activities. Is it 1 control point?
See?
No, it's 2. Okay, let's get out of here and let's go. What's my situation look like? 36 of 100, that's good. I have an apparel cache apparently. Or have enough to make an apparel cache. Wait, do I? No. Why is it? Okay, so why did it show me the cache there? Why is it showing that up in the corner? Usually it doesn't show that unless you got a cache key. doesn't blow up until I'm freaking on a stream. That's when my phone blows up, when I'm trying to stream. I figures.
Hostile control point identified.
It's all nice and quiet at my work until I try to do something, try to do a setup, and then
work, everyone. See you tomorrow.
Three people from the Chinatown community have gone missing in a nearby museum. Keep an eye out for them, Agent.
To you, I can jump. I can't jump over a bush, but I can jump over a car. Russian agent.
Okay, but they took our friend John to the back of the building.
Turns out, if you get me to the fuse box, I can open the electric locks.
Okay.
Good. Let's hope that resets the locks.
My friends are okay. I'll be fine.
Skill power? Come on.
Paying to show up.
All this for some cables?
It's a good thing they've got a community watching out for them. If they never asked for your assistance, this could have ended up a lot worse.
That's a decent LMG. That's only got a 45 round mag, though. But better than typical. Oh, stop it. Damn it. Thank you.
supply convoy. Detected.
Looks like I'm probably gonna run out of time. But
electronic device detected.
Generate our own power, solar and wind. I haven't seen many wind turbine props lying around, have you? There are other ways to harness wind. Yeah? Enlighten me. We use a balloon and the Magnus effect. That's not... Or... maybe... Well, we need a hell of a lot of cable. And helium. And balloon material. But I bet all of that will be easier to scavenge than a large enough prop. We need a winch as well. There's one on the Humvee down the street. We could use that to build a prototype and then scale it up. What if the hyenas use a balloon for target practice? If we get it as high as it needs to be, that shouldn't be a problem. We're talking a moving target at like 600 yards. It would take one hell of a sniper. All right, it's worth a try. Want to go pick up that winch? Sure. I'll get my plate carrier.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Oh well. Killed them all anyway. Some more ammo. Hostile control point nearby.
Stuff stashed in corners and hidey holes and shit like that.
device detected. Incoming backup request. Hostile control point identified.
Oh, before I have the crickles, yeah. Ugh. Fuck. Not pulling that reduction. Oh, more explosive damage. That one's good. I don't know about that. Take it. Okay. Son of a bitch.
Son of a gun. You thought I was going to say son of a bitch, didn't you?
Friendly control point detected.
Loot first. Dig in the trash. Oh, come on. Oh, shit.
Control point nearby. Hostile supply convoy nearby.
Thank you.
engines in distress.
Jesus, that was too damn close.
Leave no stone unturned. Something's wrong.
You find them, I'll blast them. I hear something.
Check it out.
Signal hostile contacts.
How can I hit him from here? Where the hell are they?
Incoming hostiles detected. Agent requesting backup. In danger. Hostile control point nearby.
Thank you.
Reinforcements en route.
Get up there, you son of a bitch. Oh shit. What the fuck did I do that for? Fuck!
Heavily armored hostile detected. Supply room access unlocked.
That's what I'm talking about. 10.8k upgrade, accuracy upgrade, and 537 skill power. That's just over 200 skill power upgrade. And explosive damage. Let's swap my offensive mod straight over. Fuck yeah.
Incoming backup request.
Fuck yeah. Oh my goodness. Which item was it? No. Not that one. There it is, 10.8. Downside is only got one mod slot. Got the one offensive mod slot. Wait a minute. Why can't I put my other? Come on, why can't I put my other mod there? Can't even use my good mods on it. That sucks. I guess I'll go with this one. 2% weapon damage, 2.5% headshot damage. It's better than nothing. Ivory. those down, take the freaking stuff off of them, sell this other shit. Pissed, damn it. Gloves, rifle, and a holster. Rokars, wow. Ooh, that's kind of nice. Critical hits restore 50% health and repair 2% armor while using assault rifle, SMG, or a light machine gun. But I gotta sacrifice 174 skill power and 20% skill duration and 10% cooldown reduction. I don't know. I hang on to it, I think. Level 30. This. 8, which is just a hair under. There's SMG damage, come on, I hardly ever use that. 10% rifle, total armor 7.5%. No mod slot. See, what the fuck? No. Holster. Definitely no. Big box here. 16.2 rifle, 1.6. Resupply 50 units so I can get that fulfillment done.
A lot more of our people would be dead without you.
Oops. Come on, really? I plant up on her. That's stupid. Walk to the office.
Good thing you didn't have any more supplies for us. I don't think I'd have anywhere to put them.
Jeez.
won't believe what I found in here.
What?
This.
How in the hell?
The evidence.
No guarantee that we can get it back up and running again.
Mark 16, fuck yeah, this is awesome. Really, even with a 10% rate of fire reduction, it still puts out some serious rounds.
Hostile supply convoy nearby.
Tactical Vector. I used to love this fucking gun in Vision 1. I'm not liking this weapon very much, so in this one. Cool. Nice. Does some freaking awesome damage, but that's minus 35% weapon handling. That thing's gonna buck like a fucking beast. Stability, let's put some stability on there. Reload speed, Stability on the machine gun. Let's try that. And what do we want to die at? Walnut. It's fucking brown. Let's go with the red on this one. Wait a minute. Is that right? What the fuck? That's supposed to be fucking M60. That's supposed to be the fucking...
Agent requesting backup.
That's supposed to be the fucking M60. Did I not fucking select the right one? What the fuck? No, I didn't. How the hell did I not select the right one? Okay, I don't know how to do that. Okay. Ow. Fucking seats. That's right now. Fuck.
Incoming.
touching it.
Access unlocked.
Plus 10% skill power. I might just sacrifice that. Because it gives me more skill power, more skill cooldown reduction. Yep, I think we're gonna do that. Yes.
We can do this!
Wasn't quite where I wanted it to be. Oh, man, too slow. Oh, well. I'll live. Shotgun. Not gonna get any better than what I've got. Yeah, apparently it's double what I've got. Okay. That's awesome. Gain follower in during the stream here. Sweet.
Alright. We've got what we need.
Alone.
Almost forgot. Well, it's your AKM. Assault rifle. Compared to my. Check heals grant skill damage, 25% skill damage, plus 20% magazine capacity, while kept in cover. All skill damage and healing is increased by 25% for 10 seconds. Again, if you're you stay in cover a lot, so that would help me out. Skill damage, which means damage from my drones. Drones and turrets. That's a pretty decent. Couldn't help it. I had to do it. That was like the perfect angle to take this fucking control point. Got the deer with the minigun.
News about you.
Sunday streams will be just in the evening. But thanks everyone for watching, and I'll